I, Nelson, take you, Kate, to be my wife. I promise to encourage and inspire you, to laugh with you and definitely comfort you in times of sorrow and struggle. I promise to love you in the good times and in the bad, when our love seems easy and when it's challenging. I promise to cherish you and always hold you in the highest regard until God calls us home.
I promise to always greet you with a hug and a kiss after every day at work, especially after work. Because you are the best, and I promise to always ensure you never fall asleep without a kiss on your forehead and a cuddle too. I promise to be kind to you when you're sassy and hopeful when you're sad. I promise to think of our future when the new seems too hard. I promise to be the best husband for you and to treat you like a queen. I promise to be the best father that our children will need. I promise to love you when it's hardest and to love you when it's hardest most of all.
For keeping God at the centre of our relationship and for always covering me in prayer. I can't wait to see where He leads our family. I stand back sometimes and wonder how I got so lucky. You're my best friend, my partner in crime, my greatest adventure, and very shortly my loving husband. I can't believe after all this time, our goodbyes are finally turning to goodnights.
It gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife.
I guess now it's official. You can't back out now because this is the start of something new. And it feels so right to be here with both of you tonight. With every step together, you two just keep on getting better. When you drink together, there's a chance you'll find a little laughter. or happy ever after.
I have had the joy of standing by your side for the past 4.5 years in ministry, life and in love. Your infectious joy and energy for life is what drew me to you in the beginning and has continued to inspire and motivate me to have that same joy and energy myself.